Time to warn you.
Joe Jordan here from B191 TV. My main man, Fleacher, from the epic fucking New York band, Rebelmatic. They were just in town for the Rockers Barbecue number 5. We got to open up for them this year as opposed to them opening up for us last year. It's like a trade every year. But at any rate, we're out here at the Afro Punk Festival 2013. My brother and myself being former Afro Punks ourselves.
I'm still Afro Punk.
Well, still Afro Punk, but
alumni.
Alumni, that's the word.
Alumni.
Thank you very much. Challenges as well as like kind of opportunities that provided you guys.
I mean, we just got a new drummer, so like that's recent as far as like one of our guitarists, Primo's, doesn't play with us anymore. But we're still like a whole, we're like a Wu-Tang family.
Gotcha.
Meaning like they don't play with us no more, but they're still our brothers.
Mm-hmm.
You know, like we just like got a rehearsal like Thursday and ran into Sticks. It was like, oh shit, what's up? What you up to? So it's like we're still all cool. But it's just they don't play with us. So
know that if you're in Rebelmatic or in JJX or at any point where we got love for all y'all. That's Sticks, that's Primo, that's Kev, that's Wishnew. We even talk about PJ Plastino sometimes.
I mean, and don't even be surprised, like you see a show and you see one of the guys there. It might happen. I'm not saying it's gonna happen, but don't be surprised. You're like, oh shit, I thought they were in the band before.
Right.
Somebody might couldn't come to the show today, and they were like, I know the songs, let's do it.
Right, we all cousins, so you might see it happen.
Exactly. So yeah, that was, you got a new lineup, but same shit, man, we're ready. We're fucking ready. Also on stage to see you ready. We're ready.
Speaking of which, last question. What brings you out here today? I mean, besides the festivities and awesome bands and everything.
Selling shit. Yeah. Sell music.
He's a hustler, baby.
I just want you to know.
Yeah, dude, I'm here to sell shit, man. Even though it's like very strict about selling shit if you're not a vendor, but I'm just about like,
just go. Pick up a Rebelmatic album, pick up a T, pick up, Sav Kills is even out here, so pick up some of his stuff, you know what I'm saying?
Just support good music, especially if you know it. If you don't know it, give it a shot, but if you definitely know it, you heard us,